Okay, here we go. Unbox on the PC Steam version. I've cut out the original, or the starting little video. Also have the audio, or the music switched off, just in case YouTube gives me a strike or something like that. Basically, GPS, the Global Postal Service, have created the ultimate postal service. Self-delivering cardboard boxes. I am the latest in their line of super duper cardboard boxes. Think the new box can do it, Mounts? Right, here we are. So, hello. Undamaged. Okay. Where'd he go? Is that him up there? Oh. Okay. Right, okay. This is weird. It's quite good though, actually. Oh! I've got to talk to him. Want to hear a joke? Why not? How do I get him in the rest? An investigator. Boom, boom. Oh, we're getting up there, are we? Okay, so unboxing uses up health. Now unbox the other side. Oops! Maybe I didn't get that quite right. Okay. Looks like a super jump then. Get some serious air to unbox. Also use slam. Okay, so basically stomp. Okay. Oh, right, okay. Oops. There we go. Good work by the newbie. What's this dude? I've just done that. Okay, we got it. Are we going in here? Dum dum dum. We'll make Nash do it later. Paradise Isles, here we come. If you get stuck, deliver X yourself. Okay. So X is respawn. Y is change camera. Okay.
What?
It's a Mexican box. Okay. Paradise Isles, here we come. I think that was basically the tutorial. Not too bad. That's quite a small freight ship, isn't it? Boxes chilling. As you do. Bad boxes as well, so we might get mugged. Wild cards are attacking. Just testing your reflexes. We've reached the Paradise Isles. Okay, more testing. Oh, all of them. Okay. This is like old school Marble Madness or something. Oh, frick. Oops. Oh, stop. Stop. Nearly. Stop. Stop. Can we? Sorry, I've gotta try, gotta be done. I don't know if I'm supposed to do that or not, but. Is that what we gotta get to now? Okay, it weren't exactly quick, but. Got the job done.
Whoa.
Good fun. Fireworks. Equip a firework by rolling into a weapon crate. Press A button. Okay. How hard can it be? Hey, this is good fun, actually. Final test is all about puzzle solving. Lock you inside an unbreakable cage. See if we can escape. Okay, so we've got to. Stomp the button, obviously. Oh no. Oh, oops. It's... Oh, I've missed the freaking jump button again. Oh, it's him, okay. Oh, I've done it again. Maybe right trigger. There we go. I don't like that box. Slam it out of the way. No problem. Can we just... No, we got our... Here we go. Get in the elevator. Get to the chopper. Going up in the world. What's that? Can we, Oh no! Oops! I did it again. Okay, let's ignore the chopper. I lower that bridge. More sellotape. Every good box needs plenty of sellotape. Well, and we finally kind of, by the looks of it, unlocked the intro. Good stuff. You already complete, collect stamps and have fun. Good to hear it, Mr. Bounce. Uh oh. Is this the bad guy? Bad box. Elvis. Elvis ain't dead, he's just a box. Join us, newbie, and fight for freedom! They're trying to recruit me. At least they don't want to kill me. Yet. Be careful out there. It's the mystery box. To complete your training and defeat Boss Wild. We need stamps. Here's your first stamp. Does that go on me? Yay! So was it Swift Tailoring to try it on? Okay. Oh, so they're dotted around, are they? Don't we retry? So I think we're done here for the time being. By GPS. Okay. I guess we're going this way. That's health, wasn't it? Back there. Where am I actually trying to get to? I mean, okay, let's go over there. And we can jump up there. Oh, maybe. Oops. Whoa. Oh, we need a bit of a run out of here. Oh, no. Oh, that kind of works. Why did the blocks cross the road? One gold tape. What's this dude want? Nothing. He's just happy. Oh, that is one of my supers. Okay, we don't need help at the moment. Just trying to work out where the hell I'm trying to go. Or where the hell I'm supposed to be going. Find the signpost. This is where Bounce lives, okay? What's this up here? Health? Yep, that works. Let's go down this way. Looks more like... Oh, that's not very nice. Where'd you go? Wow, he's not very friendly. Let's get some health. Oh, there's something in there. I want the gold tape. Hey. Plenty of health dotted around. Oops. Oh, damn it. I keep forgetting boxes don't float. Okay, we don't want to return to the hub, really. I don't think. Pew. Okay, let's get some health. So each box only does one health. Wow. QD trail number one. QD is really, really happy all the time. Okay. What's that up there? Tape. I like tape. Can we get in the car? Can the box... Uh-oh. I don't like this guy. Is he dead? I think I killed him. Hey! Box drives the car. Oh no, box drives badly. Oh, got away with that. Please turn off the lights. There's another morse tape up there. Get a lot of gold tape. That'll come in handy. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus. Okay, so go near them and then they start ticking. Is that other one going? Oh, they respawn. Don't know if it's switched on. Oh, hello. Oh, I don't think I'm welcome up there. Oh, go away, go away, go away. Hey, okay. Jump. More tape. Keep the tape coming. Is that supposed to respawn up there? Because that was there a minute ago. Get in there. Oh, damn it. This is... Oh, I just use up all my fucking health things. Luckily, there's absolutely loads. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, stop, stop, stop. We'll have that. Oops. I need more... medical kits, whatever they're called. That was close. Okay. Nice friendly little game starting to get a little bit complex. Is that the old police boat? Oh, hello, what's under there? Gold tape hidden away there. Checkpoint! More health. Oh, we've got before that one health, okay. Oh, hello, you again. He's dead. So you get for missing me. And we rescued Zippy. Hello, Zippy. Want to hear a great fact about the wild cards? Why not? Trying to create the Grease Hour Post Server. Okay. Either way, GPS goes on. Can we get up there anywhere? Probably can. Oh, hello. Here comes trouble. Oh, nearly. I think I lost them. Checkpoint. I've got health. There's loads of health there. I don't know where I'm going. Don't know what I'm really doing. But I am having fun. Gotta say. Oh! Oops! Oops! Where am I? Oh no. I'm stuck. Oh, I'm back. Okay. Oh, done it again. Oh no! Oh, in the boat, on the boat. Can we drive the boat? Yeah, I think that. Oh no, no. That was never gonna happen. Oh, what did that say? Oh, okay, we don't want to do that. Oh, go away. Leave me alone. What have I done to you? Right. Where was I? Get up that. And... it's up there. Checkpoint! It's Zippy! Just deliver yourself back to one, okay. So you can kind of self-destruct, I guess. Oh, that's okay, that's that. I don't like those freaking things, eh? Where's he gone? Edda. Hey, how do you like it? Dash trail number 2. Think fast, think loud, think dash box. This was the motto I used. Okay. So we're going down, I guess. I'm just going to keep following this trail. Go away! Can you see I'm busy here? Right. Is that it? Dash trail number 1. Nitrous, okay, how the hell? Oh, cock. Oh, no! Boxes don't float. Oh, Jesus Christ. Edda! I killed him. As much as you can kill a box. Whoa, now we're picking up some speed. Hello, what's up here then?